We are in the west wing of the Sverdrup building that just remodeled as a state-of-the-art media production and communication education facility.
We turned a former TV studio into a soundstage. We have a space that we can build things, so now we can actually put sets in that soundstage. We have an LED wall, so we can do virtual cinema production. We have an isolated audio facility. We've also updated some classrooms for gaming and animation.
We may have particular labs optimized for one degree program or another, but between classes, the students are sitting next to each other. They see what each other's doing. They get curious. They start collaborating. And that prepares them for working in the industry. With a complete remodeling and a complete tech refresh, we can make a big, big leap forward. So one of the premier examples is our virtual cinema system.
The video wall is one of those things that not many places have them. It's no longer preparing them with tools so that they could figure it out in that environment. It's preparing them with experience so that when they get in that environment, they know what they're doing.
Right now, we have students who know more about how to use these technologies than the professionals in town do. The School of Communications has always been a leader in all of the things that we do.
We're putting high-quality professional equipment, some of it cutting-edge, in the hands of every student that joins us. They've got access to top-level equipment and really elite education.